We did not get into the situation with the pension our pension system overnight. We're not going to get out of it overnight. We currently have an unfunded liability of over $40 billion at the least. If returns on investments are not as high as anticipated, that number could go as high as $60 billion. This past session, we fully funded all the pension systems for the first time since 2002 at the tune of $3.3 billion. What people don't realize, this is 15% of our entire general fund budget, whereas in 2014, we only spent $1 billion that session, or 5% of our entire budget. This has resulted in many problems with trying to fund other essential services like education, Medicaid, corrections, prison services that our citizens need. We have to ensure that the systems are funded, but we also have to work to make sure that Kentucky has the revenue to do this in a responsible manner. There's much more work to do. I know that Senate Bill 151 is now before the Kentucky Supreme Court. We do not know the outcome of their decision at this time. There were two key components of that legislation that are never discussed. One of them is legislation actually directs the legislature, current and future, to actually fund the full actuarial required contribution. I believe this is essential to make sure that the funds are there. There's also a provision in that legislation that changes the funding model from a cash balance approach to level dollar funding. This would result in the next budget, the 2020 budget, a tune of additional $400 million per year going in the teacher's retirement system, where we're actually fully funding what's needed to pay off this liability so that our retirees, our current and future retirees, know that their pension, their retirements are secure. It's essential that we continue to work on this. It's like a millstone around a neck. Every decision that we make is impacted by this unfunded pension liability, and we have to deal with it. We have to make the hard choices and decisions that are necessary to make sure that we secure our pension system.